Everybody got the answers. They said that they plan is the master. They preach it to us like they passed.
Amen.
Yeah. Yeah. The government treat us like cancer. The prison system make us bastards. I sit on the news and it's plastered. We can't even turn to charity. They make money off our tragedy.
They get the money.
If life is school or hard knocks, the street will teach you like academy. Everybody in their glass house tell us what we need to do to make it out. When they was born on the mountaintop, they ain't seen the bottom. They don't know the route. You think that we choose this environment?
Yeah.
I wish I could choose that entitlement.
Yeah.
Instead of being born in poverty and hungry hyenas surrounding me. The Fortune 500 won't hire me, so we create our own economies. With dope money, our salary, just to feed our families.
I close my eyes and pray that God deliver me.
Deliver me.
Churches moving to our hood, but they don't come and speak.
I don't know you.
Why they gentrify?
Gentrify.
We risk our life.
We risk our life.
Selling dope, probably die not knowing Christ.
Cold world, most of my kin, dead of the pen. That's why I'm an Eskimo. I bought an igloo and put on my wrist. Ran out of option, we gotta survive, so we taking risks.
They taking risks.
Committed sin, we gotta live. It is what it is. Red dot on your white tee, it look like Japan.
Got
40 years on me, and if I get high, they blow like a fan. They talk about the hood like they know the answer, but never been in. Committed sin, we gotta live. It is what it is.
I used to wonder why we blow our whole tax refund on brand new J's, Gucci belt, few gold chains. When you can put that change in a IRA, you just waiting. By the time that you retire, you be at the millionaire stage.
What's the point of saving anything? You dying, you can't take it with you.
Nah.
And that'll probably be the night, cause the way that they shooting, the stretch, how they hit you.
I bet you God hear the prayers of millions of mothers.
Millions of mothers.
And they all sound the same, even though they sons in different gangs, and they shooting at each other right now.
Right now.
You hear her cries now.
Right now.
Now hear a hashtag, they debating about it online now.
Yeah.
What I call an abortion.
Abortion.
And since we're talking about abortions, we ain't put the clinics in our own hood. Somebody making a fortune.
Millions.
We talk about these mothers like they out here killing for sport.
Killing for sport.
Rather kill a baby in their belly before it get brought in a war.
Pray for them.
You politicize our genocide, then use a victim as a scapegoat. But if you care like you say you do, you should talk less and do more. Yeah.
Cold world, most of my kin, dead of the pen.
Dead of the pen.
That's why I'm an Eskimo. I bought an igloo and put on my wrist.